Real call on this side.
Thank you.
You have no more Shimon.
Okay, today we're going to have a general concept or general explanation about this material that we're using for the natural farming. So first of all, so what kind of container to make this material to be used? The metal or plastic material, no good.
제일 좋은 토기.
The best one is what is that? The
容器哈，不能只用铜器雕的哈，最好是铜器，陶沃。
그리고 장소.
Yeah. The place that you gonna make it.
然后其次是场所.
직사광선에 쪼이지 않는 음지.
Yeah. The shaded area. Not the sunny area. You have to make this material in the particular area, not direct sunlight.
场所就是在直射阳光照不到的阴凉的地方.
그리고 그 용기를 놓는 자리.
The bottom of the container to be placed.
就容器放置的位置.
이렇게 나왔을 때 이 바닥 있잖아요.
Yeah.
바닥에는 그 자갈.
The gravel in the bottom of the container to be placed.
그 자갈하고 황토.
And red dirt. Red dirt.
그걸 갖다 성걸 갖다 깐고 위에다가 용기를 놓고.
Okay. The best idea is the gravel mixed with the red dirt, and you just spread on the bottom of the area that you're going to put this container. Okay? That's the ceramic container.
那个台子哈，现在不是有
ceramic container，
就是说
bottom of the two
thirds
should be the material that you're gonna make it， but the one third is the space， the air space。 Always this is the best condition for the fermentation。
就是说下面是通风的。
The material is the negative。 And one third air space is a positive。
那在陶瓮里面要形成三气。 就是说这个陶瓮跟材料的底子，那个材料占了三分之二。 属于阴的，那上面腾空的三分之一是属于阳的，那这样子让它在里面阴阳调和。所以茶叶都容易搞进去，皮蛋都排不完的。是的，有。茶叶都容易挂面，排不完的。So,
so for the best fermentation, you should not fill up to two third as the best fermentation situation.
就是不是把整个材料 堆到满，是一定要留有三分之一，让它能够阴阳调和的空间。
그리고 이게 자리가 너무 적어도 안 된다고.
The container should not be too small. It has to be big enough.
那材料也不可以少于三分之二，这样也不行。
그래, 자료가 얼마큼 있는 거에 따라서 용기를 주면 돼요.
The size of the container is depending on how much material you're going to make it.
那就是先看看你有多少材料，再来选择容器，这样会比较好。或者是你容器有多大，那你就准备多少材料就好。如果说三分之二是十公斤，那你每次就做十公斤就好。
그래서 여기에 이 섬기는 남자고 자재는 여자예요.
Okay, so three, the air, and he explained the three air is just like a male. On the other hand, the material is a female. It's a minus plus.
在这里我们刚才也谈到阴阳调和，用人的角度来看的话，三气就相当于男的，那材料。 就像是女的，所以就是阴阳调和。
그래서 여기 섬기는 총각이고 자재는 처녀라고 보면 돼요.
Okay, so you can think about this material is like a single lady, this single girl, versus the air is a single boy, a male.
那我们可以把三气想象是单身的男子。 那材料就想象成单身的女子。
그래서 이걸 갖다 이렇게 표시하고는 모든 지구촌의 자연에서는 음양이 만나야 종이 생겨.
So all the globe, or all the world, the anything happen is you have to have a male and female have to meet together to create this new creation. For example, in the human example.
那最初我们就以人来做举例。When
you single male and female meet one time, first time, they don't want to get married right away.
那就是以人来举例的话，是单身男子跟单身女子一见面就可以结合是不可能的事啊。那个手机哦，关静音好不好？不要叮咚叮咚，一直叫着不停。所以，So
when they meet each other, they have to recognize this is my candidate or.
就双方第一个应该是就是会先承认认同哈。认同后，然后就交接了。Then they
develop and they start dating.
그러고난다음에 괜찮다. 우리 결혼까지 가보자 얘기가 되면은 부모한테 일러 얘기해야 돼.
So when they decided that we can get along okay, then they have to report to the parents.
那交往以后认定就是对方可以结婚的话，那就会带着对方到自己的家里互相认识。
부모의 허락을 받았다. 그러고 결혼하는 거예요.
They got the approval from the parents, then they get married.
那获得双方家长的同意以后，才会进行结婚吧。结婚后，他们连无名字、无名字都不知道。Once
they get married, they don't even know whether it's a fire or water or whatever.
그래가지고 염증과 발효가 일어난다고 발효가.
So they develop the fermentation. They started fermenting.
就结婚以后才开始发酵啊。이
발효가 일어나게 되면 거기서 아기가 생겨.
So when you have a fermentation, then they develop the baby.
就是说，结婚了以后就是阴阳调和才会有小孩哈。产业化满足了，进大。So
it's a baby created.
那孩子就被生下来了哈。这种과정과마찬가지로자연농업잘도그과정을겪습니다
So in same similar principle can be applied for natural farming material fermentation.
就以人的这个例子来讲，啊，在自然农业这个阴阳调和是同样的道理啊，就是透过这样的程序啊，才完成发酵材料。
그런데 만약에 결혼을 해가지고 첫날을 치는데 만약에 누가 문을 화다짝 열고 들어오면 어떻게 되겠어?
What if when you have a first night as have a night together and somebody suddenly come open the door, what's going to happen?
You stop
fermenting. 아니 왜 당신 시대야?
那时候，如果在输液那天晚上，会重新来会怎么样？所以说，一旦这个馒头弄过，我们手能抬起来。Once
this happened, in other words, once you feed it out this material, about 2/3 and things like that, you should not touch anymore. Just leave it alone.
就是把自然农业这些资材哈设定好以后，就 不要再去干预它，你第三个力量加进去，就是那个第三者啊来干扰一样。那韩国에서는무슨풍속이냐그러면신랑새시가전날전날칠때문을끼고뛰다가
Korean tradition in the old time, not now, is that they when they get the first night, they sleep together, and then they to put this the you know the Korean paper And then they put it on there, make a little hole, and then look at it. That's the Korean tradition used to be.
那这是那个韩国古老的谚语，就是当那个新婚夫妻哈，出夜的时候，那家长就是会担心的，那就用那个口水哈，把那个宣纸弄破，就偷偷看那个新婚夫妻在干什么，在进行什么事这样。그건
습관이 때문에 습관이 되었기 때문에 이해를 하지만 이 발언은 미생물의 세계이기 때문에 그게 이해가 안 되죠.
But this is just a well-known tradition in the past Korean history. But this microorganism, they don't like that. They don't recognize that's a good idea.
在韩国那个是传统的那个习俗是没有办法，就是会被偷看，这是没办法。可是，在自然农业制裁制造的时候，连看都不能偷看。
그래서 이 자유공업 자재만 할 때 장소를 딱 정해놓고 봤다 그러면 간섭을 하지 말아요.
So once you decided to where you make it this material, and then you just have to leave it alone. Don't bother anyone.
一旦哦，就是这些制裁的那个把那个场所选定之后，把材料放进去以后，就不再用人为去干预。
그래서 이건 미생물의 세계야.
This is a microorganism world.
那之后完全就是微生物的世界.
여러분, 이게 버섯이 있지 버섯.
So mushroom.
이 버섯이 미생물 아니에요?
Yeah, the mushroom is microorganism.
蘑菇. 或者是那个香菇，都是微生物吧。
There's a mountain like that.
像这样的山形有吧？有这样的山形吧？嗯。嗯，향해
이쪽이 분이고 여기가 남이다.
So there is a northern and a southern.
이렇게되면这个有南有北嘛哈，就是按照图画的。那北方这边是属于阴的，这山阴啊。
The northern part, northern direction, and there is a shaded area, that's the place the mushroom is coming up.
也就是说，我们按照图这样看的话，北是在左侧，南在右侧的话，北就是说哈，东侧是在黑板的里面，西侧是在我们这边，太阳是。 从东边起来，然后到西边，北方这边是山阴，所以北方是属于阴的阴地。那那些香菇啦，还有蘑菇会长在北方的地方，阴地啊。
그래서 산에 가서 나무테를 보고 남북을 가는 거 있잖아요.
남북을
가는 거고 아 이쪽이 남북 이쪽이다.
昨天有谈到，蓄色一定要向南，就是因为需要阳光。
So when you look at the tree, the ring on the tree, then you can feel this, which is the direction of the north and south.
有就是把树砍倒以后，我们看年轮哈的那个年轮的长相，就可以判断这个树是面向南边还是。 面向北边，看年轮的发展就可以判读得出来。그래서
나무테에서 살이 찐 쪽, 나무결에 살이 찐 쪽, 고운 쪽, 거기가 북향이다.
So when you look at this rings on the tree, the fatty area, and that's the northern side.
比如说我们在观察年轮的时候，一砍断又 但是一圈一圈，那南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南的方向是南的，南
So the fatty means is the northern side, and not the skinny area that no leaves, and that's the southern side.
Okay.
그래서
His point is the mushrooms sprout out in the northern side.
여기서
바람이 불거든요. So northern side has a wind come.
那北方哈会有风啊，会有风产生哈。
有一个버섯이자라는자리예요
南
嗯，风吹产生的时候，哦，버섯자라
는 So when you have a nice breeze, the wind, there is a place the mushroom sprout.
在北方哈，它的通风会比较良好，所以。这些蘑菇啦，那个香菇会，长得比较好啊。那因为这个道理是很简单，昨天有讲过，南边就是尽量要向阳，从东边到西边这样，它每太阳每天行走的路径，南边就是生意光线会比较充足啊。把这个道理想通了就，
그래서이자연자재를만드는이장소사람으로말은신혼생활을방그건통풍이잘되고남향이아니라북향을바라보는쪽에신혼방을차리면애기가잘만들어져
Okay. So if it's a human the example, the, when you try to make the baby, then you have to have the northern direction where the lot of wind blows smoothly and that's the best place this you can have the newlywed couple's room.
你说这个道理，你如果能够了解的话，在选择要放置这些瓮制作这个材料场所，你就知道说你怎么放就是说北边是阴那你就注意，因为这是讲的就是风水讲的就是风水。
그런데여기걸놓는자리여기에물이흐른다물이흐른다그러면이장소좋지않은장소야
If you make this material in certain place, if you know there is underground water is passing, no good.
如果你选择了那个地点虽然上面看的是土，可是下面有地下水流过的话，就地下的水脉流过的话，那个场所是不好的。
이걸펼인아인음기
就是那个地是属于阴气比较重的地哈。
그래서음기가세인곳에서는발과앞잘안일어나
So if it says negative qi
在阴地
then
发酵会不好
fermentation does not happen very well
그걸 사람에다 얘기하면 남편보다 여자가 세면 애기가 잘 안 들어서.
If the female in the human being, if the female, the girl is too strong, then baby cannot make.
就是说夫妻如果那个妻子这边是比较强势，就是比较阴这边比较强的话，也不容易生出小孩。
그런데 어쩔 수 없이 그런 장소밖에 없다. 거기가 만들자면 만든다 이런 장소가 없다기는. 그럴 경우에는 여기다 지하수를 이걸 가가지고 이걸 바닥에 부어내야 돼.
If you happen to be that kind of situation, no other alternative place, then what you have to do is you make a little pump up and then get rid of the water.
그래서 내가 먼저 그냥 하와이에 가가지고
아, 죄송합니다.
먼저 주의해 주세요. 如果没有别的地方，只有那个地方可以选择的话，就要把
那个地下水抽出，引到别人的地方去，或是改变它的那个流的地下水流动的方向。就为哈瓦伊那个在印度的那个外国小孩啊，从那时候在那样。嗯。后面那个一个阿瓦西，阿西啊，阿西。嗯。就潘木伊。呀呀呀！在那个那个潘木伊，查拉加那个，我在中国那时候在那样。啊呀呀！他的奥秘而已哦。
There is one, the Atuasi's farmland. They have the Atuasi grew growing the palm oil tree, and there's some of the palm oil tree not growing very well. And the Master Cho said that the reason why this particular area not growing well is because of this underground water.
就是说在夏威夷，他们就是有一个团体，大家种那个椰子树，就一样的地方有的长得很好，有的地方就长不好，就明明就在同一个地方，那为什么会这样子呢？赵大师就说，他地下有地下水在流过，所以这边长不好。那，그래서 그런 곳은 물을 빼야 되거든요。
So
that particular area he suggested you develop well, digging the well, and then on the lower side there's another well you're digging, and then you connect with a pipe. So this higher area, then you drain this underground water to the other portion, then this area will they grow well.
那处理是处理的方法，就是在附近挖一个地下深坑，就是直达那个地下水的地方，再把原本它要流往的方向，相反的，你要绕过它就往别的地方再挖一个坑，再用水管引水暗渠。 把地下水改变方向，只要改变方向，原本长势不好的这个树就会变得好了，就花又会正常。因为在这个在台湾的那个花莲啊，柚子那个鹤冈地方也是有这种同样的情形发生，就是种那个柚子长不好，那大师就跟他建议，在这个地方这里地下水通过，你只要挖了改变，把这个水抽到别的地方去，这个就 会长好，经过半年，真的整个树都改善过了，就是它根部不会再碰到那个地下水的话，那就解决这个问题。The
particular area, the underground water, we call the underground water is high.
简单讲，那个地方就是地下水位太高。
그렇게 되면 이 지하수 높은 곳은 산소가 들어갈 수가 없어요. 물이 많기 때문에.
When the underground water location is high, then oxygen cannot go there very much high.
比如说，这个地下水位高的话，它的氧气没有办法到哪里去。
물이는산소중화하는건데산소가들어가지못하면나무가죽는거예요
But the root loves oxygen. But because of the not enough oxygen, the tree cannot survive the well.
比如说，就是因为地下水位过高，所以树长得不好啊，就没办法顺利生那个成长。因为最主要就是它的根需要氧嘛，根需要大量的氧，可是地下水位在的话，氧就没有办法供给，所以它长不好。只要把那个水改变了，那你没有水地下水流过的话，土质改善，氧气供给充足，它树的长势就会变好。
그래서본사나개사지을때지하수가높은곳에다축사지면발이썩어
Well, when you develop this pig pen, if you have a higher located underground water, then if you establish this the pig pen on that particular area, then the pig's feet will become rotten.
그래서사람이사는집도지하수가높은곳에사람이자면간이나빠져
Human housing. Also, if the higher location of the underground water, and then your liver function is damaged. Liver function no good.
用人类的角度来看的话，比如说人住的地方，如果地下水位流过的话，对人体的肝脏是有妨害，是不好的。这是风水，真的是在讲风水。
지금이얘기는좀이상한얘기가들릴지모르지만그게자연이야
It sounds very not practical or not believable, but this is the natural truth.
现在natural. 现在他们在讨论的这些东西听起来好像有点怪怪的那刚才讲山阴木那个香菇或者是蘑菇会长得好，通风会变得好，就是风。地下水讲的就是水，是风水，风水一直在讲风水的事情。
그래서이런데다가지하수가높으니까집은집을산다가정을꾸려서그러면남편이먼저죽어
If you build a house, they leave that kind of on top of the high locating underground water, then the husband die first.
如果就是房子盖在这个地下水流经的地方，阴气重的话，这个先生很容易会早死。就是说，这个中国传统讲风水，就是在重视这个吉地就是它周围的环境，风还有地下水有没有经过，这个其实就是自然界的一个定律。
If you plant a papaya, mango in this kind of location, they don't grow very well. They don't fruit very much.
地下水位高的地方没有办法种芒果跟 papaya， 木瓜就地下水位如果高的话，那个地方不适合种芒果跟木瓜。
No fruit.
有时候是不着果就算你种了也不着果。
이런장소에다심는건역체죠
If you have this kind of location, best bet would be the vegetable, leafy vegetable.
但也不尽然全是坏处就是在地下水位。比较高的地方，这里来种叶菜的话，会得到很好的结果。
지금얘기하고대충감이잡히세요
Do you have some kind of idea the what is good, what is not good?
讲到这里，大家可以大致的了解了吗？
我知道。
그래서이제그이사를가가지고사람이이사가이사하고난날에몸이무겁고 좀 좋지 않다.
이게 떠나놓은데요.
그러니 우선 거의 다 지하수목금 5cm 걸린데요.
So if you happen to the move another house, and then after that you move the new house, you feel the heavy weight and don't feel very good, then most likely the underground water is located very high location.
可是住到这个新家以后，总是觉得身体不太舒服，那表示那个地方地下水一定在那里流过。可是说，
그잘못자게만들게올려서이렇게그다리놓고여기공기가통하도록해서장소를만들다되는그이유도있다고요
There is another reason why you make this location that when you make a natural farming material is raised up in the, you know, the location between the empty space is another reason why if you happen to be that high located underground water passage.
现在所讲的就是在解释为什么要做那个台子的用意，就是第一，它不直接碰触地面，万一如果下面真的有地下水，也因为台子提升以后，下面通风良好，可以降低地下水过高的伤害。
그리고집을지어살리면사람이생활할때가장중요한자리가부엌이에요부엌
The best and the very important location in the house is the kitchen.
有时候人们盖房子最重要的一个地方就是厨房。
그래서그부엌은바람이잘통하고열시들고아주깨상한데맑은곳그거의부엌자리예요
The best location for the kitchen would be the well ventilated and the nice sunshine. And then dry, and that area will be the best location of the kitchen out of the house.
就是在选择哈，厨房的位置就是通风良好，日照可以进来，然后地很快可以干燥。这种场所就是最适合啊，当做厨房的用地。
그러면자연도자리를만드는곳이그런곳이돼야된다그런말이죠
So game two is the location for the natural farming material making place.
那在自然农业资材制造，就是要创造出这样的环境。
이게한방이야이제만드는자료예요
This is the material for the OHN.
这些汉方营养剂的基本材料。
이게당귀
당귀
What's that? 당귀
당귀
당귀桂皮哈肉桂
桂皮
桂皮
Cinnamon
Angelica.
Angelica,
有人说 left one is Angelica,
肉桂的树叶不对哈
，middle one is cinnamon,
因为甘草
，licorice,
这是甘草啊，
然后 manner,
garlic,
这是大蒜
，ginger,
这是生姜，
그런데요 manner 하고 생각은 무기가 있잖아요
So the garlic and the ginger is a the raw or moisture.
그래서이거는그냥해도바로써도그런데여기이거는다말린거아니에요
The upper three, Angelica, licorice, and cinnamon, they are very dry.
그래서이건발효가이루어지지않아요
They don't ferment.
那在这里哈，下面的大蒜跟生姜都还是活的东西哈，比如它还有水分。所以直接可以发酵，那上面的当归、桂皮、甘草是已经晒干的东西。那如果我们要进行发酵，是几乎不可能的。
그래서이걸갖다말린거를적셔가지고물에담궈가지고서살려야돼다시
So this dry material, we have to rehydrate it.
그리고
분유를 뭘로 분리냐 하면 막걸리 가지고 분리는 게 좋다고 해요. So to rehydrate, you use Korean rice wine, 막걸리.
比如说, 上面是三种材料, 啊, 需要有相当的水分才能够进行发酵。 那不是用水, 是用那个混酒, 啊, 就是, 小米酒之类的, 先浸泡, 那这个材料泡完以后, 材料就本身就含有水分，才有办法进行下一个阶段的发酵。
그래서 이거는 자재 만들책에 다 있으니까.
Yeah, all this information in the book, the material book. If you don't have it, 저 책 사실 쓰여 있는 사람?
아니 가져올 거예요.
这些材料的制作方法全部都在.
So if you don't have this material book. They will bring it tomorrow so you can buy.
都有详细的说明啊。
그래서 지금 이제 한의원 중국 한의에서 이걸 지는 걸 아주 끓이거든요. 팔팔 끓이잖아요.
The Chinese medicine, they use this material, they boil with a very high temperature, they boil.
근데 이걸 끓이면 더우니 뜨거우니까. 영양이 다 없어져 버려요.
If you boil high temperature, then all the nutrient will disappear.
那平常我们使用那个中药哈，当归啊这些材料的时候，熬制中药大概都是透过火去炖制哈泡制，但是透过泡制这个过程加热这个过程，它的所有养分全部消失殆尽。
이제 그렇게 되면은 이 당귀나 계피나 감추에들은 약효가 없어지거든요. 근데 자연 농업에서는 발효시키잖아요. 그러니까 오히려 더 강해지는 거지. 이게 달여서 끓여서 마시는 게 아니라 발효시켜서 마시게 되면 훨씬 좋아지는 거죠.
So you compare with this boiling technique and the fermentation technique. Fermenting of these three material is a very, very highly efficient versus if you boil it, then your effect is very minimum or is ineffective.
比如说炮制中药的时候，我们用透过火去弄的话，这些材料里面的药性全部被一次取出，那就变成只有渣渣了。但是在自然农业不这么做，就是用 酒去浸泡它，然后逐次的把药性提出，那这些营养分完全没有流失掉。
그래서 이걸 갖다가 발효식물을 안정화시키기 위해서 또 보존하기 위해서 소주 집어넣는 거예요.
Now after you get fermentation, you have to stabilize a long time. So you added soju, which is equivalent to the vodka. The alcohol concentration. Soju in Korea is about 35 degree the alcohol, but the vodka is about 40%. So in the United States, you can use vodka instead of the soju.
那我们为了这个药性能够安静的被萃取出来的话，我们就需要用那个米酒。 他这里讲的是烧酒，那在中国好像没有烧酒这个东西，就是用米酒，30到38度的米酒去把这药材的药性给萃取出来。
그래서 이걸 갖다가 그 한방 여행제를 만드는 거는 한방 자재에 가지고 있는 모든 그 정기 약효. 이걸 갖다 산채로 그대로 뽑아내가지고서 활용하는 거예요.
So, Ocean Oriental Herbal Nutrient is we just extract all the positive, positive benefit out of this fermentation process and then preservation. And so, all this process is to get this best out of that material of the three.
比如说，透过这个米酒，我们可以把这三样汉方，把它的药性 啊，还有那个气哈、啊，就是这个植物本来的气全部给它啊萃取，引出来。
그래서여기보면은이당귀는온도를높이는거예요몸의온도를
Yeah, Angelica helps to increase the temperature of the body.
当归哈有主要就是提升我们体温的那个效能啊。
그리고이계피는장을튼튼하게만드는거예요
This cinnamon makes the intestinal system strong.
当桂皮哈、哦，桂皮的话有提升肠胃的能力哈、
哦。그리고요계피는
감초
감초
감초감초는정력을돋구는거예요
This licorice increase this the sexual desire or sexual potential.
Stamina.
Yeah.
Stamina.
Stamina.
是可以提升精气，就精子的精，精液的精，精神的精，啊、可以提升精气。
그래서사람도모든병의원인은배에서와요
So all the disease of the human being originated from the stomach or intestine.
人类哈、哦、所有的疾病起因都在肠胃。
그래서아랫배가차면은병이와요
So if you have a low abdomen cold, then disease come.
有时候你的肠胃变凉，啊，所有的疾病就开始。
그래서그전에집안의어른들이그배가아프다고그러면은화로에다돌을갖다얹어부어그돌이뜨뜻해지면그걸갖다아랫배에대는병이나왔다고
아랫배가아프네
Yeah.
So before, the long time ago, the old people that had, if some of these children complained of stomach pain and the low abdomen, then they make this stone into the burning fire and then make it hot and then wrap it up with a towel and then put it on top of the low abdomen. Then their stomach pain goes away.
现在所提到的就是古时候啊，就是人为了让我们肠道肠胃舒服的话，就正不适的时候，可以把石头哈、啊、加到怀炉里面，把石头加温以后，把那个石头放在我们胃的地方啊，让它暖和起来啊，让胃舒适以后，就人就精神会恢复。顺便哈、啊，这题外话，我们可以。去捡海边的那个鹅卵石，然后再制作三号、四号，它会产生高温。大家都去试那个三温暖，即使把石头埋在那个微生物里头，再把那个石头拿出来，一样可以达到五六十度啊。然后你把它放在你身体需要按摩、需要通血气的地方，一样长时间可以达到那个效果。
그래서이게사람으로얘기는십전대보탐이야
응
한방에서식전대못하지않습니까그사람의보약
So this is for the human being for this kind of herbal medicine is the best qualified in the oriental medicine
it's 这三种
almost like a magic medicine in the oriental
这三种中药其实就是在保健我们身体最重要的三种资材啊、嗯。
그래서이것을갖다식물의식전대보탕이라고보면좋은거예요
I don't know the in the English name, the 식전대보탕 means is all kinds of herbal medicine. It's just a magic best herbal medicine.
因为这三种东西对几乎所有的生命哦都有共同的那个效果啊，所以我们就利用这三种对微生物、植物、动物、人啊有共同的啊提升的那个效果啊。
그래서이런걸만들때내가고심을하고그냥생각을하면은누군가나한테이걸가르쳐주는분이계셔걔들밤에꿈을꾸면환상해서 이 만드는 방법을 다 실습을 시켜주시는 거야. 그래서 그걸 보고서 내가 이걸 글을 써낸 거야.
So, long time ago, Master Cho had a dream. He was very anxious to learn something very powerful kind of medicinal effect. And he had one dream, and the dream showed him all the process of the, how to make this one. So he, after he wake up, he wrote it down, all these things in his book. So this is what the Oriental herbal nutrient medicine comes from.
一直在烦恼，不知道怎么解决一些问题。那就是有一次，就是在半醒半梦之间，有人来告诉他怎么样利用这三种东西，怎么做，提示他，然后把它记载下，然后去试，真的就是如那个提示的那个样子。 其实那个就是神的，所以大师每天晚上睡觉前有那个习惯，就是把那个一个 note 那个簿子，还有一笔，一定放在床头上。那神小谕他的时候，他会赶快起来把那个小谕的事情记录下来，然后再根据小谕的事情去实验它。그래서
여러분들이 한방 영양제를 쓸 때는 이게 말이죠. 제가 개발한 게 아니라 그 어떤 분이 나한테 이걸 갖다 가르쳐 줘가지고 저는 어머니까 저를 갖다 너무 뭐 대단하게 생각하지 마세요.
So although it's originated from the Master Cho's idea or his prescription, he does not want to get the credit. It's somewhere above. Showed him in the dream, so he just wrote it down, whatever he learned from. So the credit should go above high.
So he just
네, 장물이 연약해졌을 때 이 한방 영양제 쓰게 된 장물이 원기를 얻어 가지고 회복이 되는 거예요.
So when the plants get weak, and if you use this OHN, they get us recover from the weakness or disease state. They be recover.
在植物就是没有元气，好像快要生病的时候。 我们只要用汉方养液稀释，然后喷洒它，它就会在当它恢复元气，还有在制作微生物培育繁育的时候，也是用稀释的那个汉方养液，可以促成这个微生物迅速的发展开来。刚才有提到，就是微生物、植物、动物、到人，全部都可以适用这些汉方养液。
You think of chemistry and science is the two same thing or different?
那现在黑板上写的化学跟科学在日语的发音是一样的，就是卡卡古。那你觉得化学跟科学是一样的事情吗？
어떻게 돼요? 같아요? 달라요?
Same or different? So if it's different, what is the difference?
如果你觉得不一样，那是哪里不一样？
What's the difference? You have a physics too, yeah?
One is micro, one is macro.
Macro or micro?
Okay, one is
Yeah, one is micro, the other one is macro. Which is micro and which is macro?
Chemistry
is micro. 그러니까 하나는 미생물이고 미생적인 차원이고 하나는 큰 차원이라고 해요. 작은 차원은 화학이고 the chemistry is the material transformation or material is changing.
所谓的化学就是物质的变化，它是属于没有生命，没有生命。Okay,
so chemistry is changing of the material which has no life, no living.
简单讲，化学就是物质的，就是没有生命的东西，像很多元素都是来自矿石，它不是生命，它是一个过去式，它是一个过去式。
And so chemistry is a changing of the material, which is no life in there, and that's a past.
那科学呢？它是非物质哈。它是生命体。它是属于未来型的。It's
opposite. It's not the change of the material, and they have a living substance. And that's the future form, future type. 的chemistry is a substance, so you can analyze. Versus science is no form there. So analysis is not possible.
那化学是可以分析。 有可能分析的，它是物质，所以可能被分析，它可以有数据。那科学的话，它是没有形体的，没有办法被分析。那化学的话，用眼睛看到，有数据可以，用眼睛看到。
Chemistry, you can see with your eye, naked eye, versus science, you cannot see, but you can see through the mind, heart.
比如说化学，它可以透过分析，然后比较重视看到的部分。 那科学，它是生命没有形态，然后没有办法被分析，比如说生命没有办法被分析，然后它存在你也感觉得到，那化学的话没有感情，那科学的话它是生命体是有感情。
有感情，就是当你如果了解了，知他一体，鸡呀、猪啊，他们可以跟你沟通的。所以说，以化学跟物质那边有关系。
The chemistry is dealing with this material.
그래서，그化学跟物质가능하고。
So analysis is possible.
그리고 이 화학은 생명체이기 때문에 분석이 안 돼.
The science is no material, and so you cannot analyze it.
근데 이건 눈으로 보이는 거고.
So chemistry you can see by eye.
그리고 마음으로 보는 거고.
The science you can see through your heart, through your mind.
그래서 화학은 감정이 없어.
So chemistry, they don't have any feelings, no feeling.
现在在解说的，我刚才其实都已经讲过了。可是化学呢，感情有。
But science, they have a feeling.
就是科学的话，存在，但是眼睛看不见，有感觉，有感情的，那数据是绝对不会有感情的。
여러분들 사랑을 분석 지금 해 감정으로 해.
The love. Can you analyze with some analysis or 감정 사랑을 감정으로 하는
거예요? 各位认为爱情可以分析出来吗？
분석은 안 되고 감정은 된다.
느낌으로 사랑.
The love can be analyzed, can be measured
by the heart. 爱是感觉的东西.
Love can be measured by heart, but not by the analysis.
그래서 화학으로는 생명체를 생산할 수가 없어.
So chemistry, you cannot produce the living substance.
就是说，化学的话，绝对。
But science, you can create the living substance.
那简单的讲，就是化学的话是没有办法创造出生命来的。而科学的话，它是可以创造出新的生命来的。所以，我讲的就是，以材料农业通过还有经济农业，希望上面
하나 있어요. 그 희망사항이 뭐냐면 지구촌의 많은 젊은이들에게 과학을 진짜 과학을 알려주고 싶은 거예요.
Yeah. So I have one hope, one wish, and that is I wanted to teach all the young youth and all over the world the real science.
就大师哈，他之所以
chemical analysis or anything like that. So
it's
real science, meaningful science. So I want to create or start the Cho Global Natural Farming above the university's what?
就是希望大学大学指的是研究院，然后大学是大学哈，那就是regular college or university，above one level。所以，学校，农大是大学哈，so the actual university。
Structure is a farmland.
大学指的就是自然农业的菜园、水田，就是这个大学。农家屋的教授。The
all this product of farming
is the professor. 这些水稻。
그리고 농부가 수강생이야.
The farmers are the students.
그래서 지금에 대한
农民就是学生，是受奖者，就是简单讲就是学生。 那在化学的话，谈的是理论，就是，那谈的是理论，谈的是学问。那在科学的话，要谈的就是生活上，然后化学是理论，化学是生活上，那意思就是
chemistry is the theory, academic. On the other hand, science is the everyday life study or life.
生活学问，一个是理论上的学问，一个是空谈的。 就是理论上，那一个是透过实际上实践在生活上的学问。
그래서 농민들이 그 논밭 대학에서 공부하는 걸 갖다가 그대로 기록을 해서 논문을 써가지고 박사 학위를 받으면 농민들이 박사 농민 아니야.
If the farmer study and in the farmland, and then they research, and then they report this research, then he get a doctorate degree, and that's the farmer become a farmer doctor, PhD farmer.
农民是学生的话，在实作上，像植物啊，就是。 水稻或者是菜或者是果树，边在实作上，然后来研究，那就你研究所得提出论文，啊。그래서
그 화학은행은 학문을 이론 학문은 돈이 들어가.
예예 The theory. Academy or
那化学的话，它是利用学问，需要很多的那个费用。但生活学问的话，只要有爱情就够了，只要有爱情就够了，不需要。
很多费用也不需要很多机器去分析。사랑은
돈 가지고 사는 게 아니야.
Love cannot buy the, money cannot buy the love.
有钱没有办法买爱情。
이해가 되세요?
Do you understand?
大家知道了吗?
감사합니다.
자유!
자유!
메스터 쇼 스타리
그래서 여러분들 말이죠 이제부터 지구촌의 자연농업 전개에서 가난하게 사는 사람 화학물질 섞이는 사람들을 해방시키기 위한 사업을 우리가 해야 된다
So, from now on, you are the one who liberate all the people all over the globe to be, out of the poor, out of the chemical contamination. Okay? So we are the one who have to do those job of liberating all this stuff. 여기
我们紧接着下来要谈的就是怎么样平常的重获健康的一些事情做讨论，就是说你有化学压力化学化学路重新来가야되고
So we have to progress from liberate from the chemistry to the real science.
我们现在要跨越那个化学的框架，我们要谈的是下面这边的。所以，理论学问에서 생활 학문으로 바뀌어야 된다.
So we have to from the theory to the lifetime or just everyday life.
我们要从事的是生活学问啊。
그래서 우리가 그 비용이 드는 농업에서 사랑을 베푸는 농업으로 정착이 되어야 된다.
So from the expensive cost of farming to the love sharing cheap farming.
我们非得要用爱情来支撑着这个农业，来取代要花费很多费用的这个农业。
그래서 지구촌 자연농업 대학원 대학을 만들어가지고 지구촌 농민들이 모두 다 박사 학위를 받을 수 있는 그날이 왔으면 좋겠어요.
So I wish every farmers become the doctor degree farmers by practicing the real natural farming all over the globe. So we have a lot of PhD farmers.
我们希望就将来能够在这地球村自然农业 研究院跟大学里头，能够让这些农民取得博士的那个论文跟学位，这些人会得不断的增加不可。그렇게야만이
기업가의 하수인이 되어 있는 대학교 교수나 연구관들이 반성하고 잘못했다고 엎드려 전할 때가 와야 된다.
So, ultimately, I wanted to have all this. Slaves of the businessmen who are the professors and researchers become they regret their mistake and confess their mistake so we can liberate all these farmers.
目前这些学者、研究专家为了企业在服务、在提出论文的这些人，低头认错。
그럼 여기가 무슨 자리예요?
What is this place? What are you now?
这个地方会是在哪里呢?
여기가 지구촌을 살리는 각성의 기지지.
This is a wake-up place to liberate all these, slave farmers to become their PhD farmers.
这个是可以唤醒所有农民苏醒的一个地方啊。그래서
이런 기지가 미국 하와이에 만들어졌으면 또 중국에 만들어졌으면 그런 게 희망사항이.
So I hope pretty soon in Hawaii has this kind of center to train, and so is Taiwan that also have this kind of the farm practicing training center.
대만이 아니고 중국.
The China.
那他希望在夏威夷或者是中国会呈现这样的。 这个地球村自然农业大学院，研究所或大学。그래서
여러분 다 이 사랑의 영광로에서 아주 건전한 자식들을 낳았으면 좋겠어요.
I can create. I can.
건전한 자녀들.
I wish you have a healthy children.
건전한
자녀들. in the 용광로공원지 Matic Club Park.
他很期待
Furnace, melting furnace. In other words, you can work in the melting furnace and create this healthy children, healthy babies.
他希望就是能够创造各位能够创造健康的下一代，然后成为这个后继者.
다 함께 하시겠습니까?
You wanna work together?
我们一起来做好吗?
자유! 자유!
자유!
네, 그래서 이 나이에 젊어지는 거예요.
So, in my age, I become young now.
就是因为这样，我虽然有年纪，但是我还是保持着年轻的心情。
This is a rehydrating process of that dry material, of the OHN material, the Angelica, cinnamon, licorice. Three dry material we have to rehydrate, and so we're adding the Korean rice wine. We're adding now to rehydrate. You can use beer instead of the Korean rice wine in the United States.
근데 이거는
对，等等，这怎么的？等一下，那现在各位看到这些画面，就是把三种汉方，就是当归、桂皮、甘草，没有水分，没有办法发酵，所以就是用浊酒，就是做小米酒的那个浊酒，或啤酒，浇在这个干燥的汉方。 让它含有水分膨胀起来，然后上面是正在加酒的状态，下面是用宣纸给它覆盖起来。哎，근데
이거는 살아있는 거예요. 미생물들 살아있는 거거든요.
This material after you mix with this rice wine, this is a living substance because there are a lot of microorganisms working in there. So it's life. Living materials.
再加入这个浊酒，就是浊酒以后，这些汉方材料开始含有水分以后，周遭的微生物开始活动起来，就是开始生命的启动。
그래서 이걸 갖다 뚜껑을 저 비닐이나 이런 걸 덮으면 공기가 통하지 않으니까 추워요.
So you have to cover. With a breathable cover, not the tight lid. Otherwise, they die.
So, 如果现在这个阶段，用那个塑胶纸或者用盖子给它覆盖起来，让空气通不过的话，这些微生物的生命就停止了，就结束了。所以，为什么要用能够透气的，连外面的微生物都可以透过这个可以透气的纸张？
加进来参与这些活动。
So you have to use a breathable paper, not just any paper, but you have to use a breathable paper, like a paper towel or a Korean paper. There is something special for the breathable.
用宣纸或者日式的那个纸张，韩式的这个纸张都可以透气性，那灰尘还有虫都进不去，微生物可以透过那个可以透气的这个，它可以进去参与整个发酵的过程。그래서
여기 오는 뭐냐 그러면 이 분리해서 담그는 겁니다. 설탕을 좀 더 넣는 거거든요. 그 위에 농도가 짙으면은 안균들을 통지 못해요.
So if you added the brown sugar on top of that rehydrated material, then when the concentration is very strong, then 다른 게 못 들어온다고요? Foreign extra microorganism cannot come, cannot invade here.
就是我们泡过以后还要加黑糖进去，那黑糖加进去以后，它的浓度太高的话，其他的微生物没有办法动作，所以那个糖加进去以后要让它平均，微生物才有办法在里面活动。
So garlic and ginger, you do not cut, you just smash it. Smash the original one, not the dry one.
那大蒜的话，就是剥皮以后放在盆子里面，然后用木棍稍微碾碎，就碾一下，让它裂开这样子。
그렇게 해서 이렇게 이제 소파 버무려 놓으면 So add the brown sugar on this one as well.
然后碾碎的大蒜再加入黑糖去混合。生姜。This is the ginger, I mean the garlic. 这是生姜哈。
ginger죠?
예예.
생강?
생강.
네. This is ginger, I'm sorry.
那这个做法跟以前的讲法又不太一样，就是把生姜稍微泥土刷掉以后，把它捣碎掉，再加黑糖进去。
마늘이요? 그냥 알맹이만이냐? 그럼 바깥에 있는 껍질까지만.
알맹이만.
The inside only. The, in other words, is the outside the peel, you just get rid of only the inside the garlic only use. Ginger, you can use the peel together. Only the garlic you peel off.
那个大蒜一定要剥皮，那个生姜的话就是只要把土刷干净，都不能洗，不能过水，就直接把它捣成那个生姜的那个碎片，然后再加黑糖去发酵。反正，在自然农业里头，绝对不能碰水，这件事情是绝对要遵守的，加了水什么都会变掉。
그래서 이게 이제 그 발효시킬 과정 중에 하루에 한 번씩 아침에 이러다 시계 방향으로 돌려 시계 방향으로.
So in the process of fermentation, once a day, early in the morning, you use that stick, wooden stick. You have to mix it the clockwise rotation, not the counter clock, but clockwise rotation.
再加进米酒以后，每天早晚顺时钟去搅拌它，慢慢的去搅拌它。啊，一分钟啊，如果它这浸的话，可能5-6分钟就熟了。OK。所以，그렇게 되면 이게 浸는 동안에 공기가 들어가거든요。이렇게 되면 발효가 잘 돼요.
Yeah. So every morning you do that. The clockwise rotation of 5-6 rotation, yeah? 5-6 times. And the purpose of that is to have some air goes in, so it enhance the fermentation process.
那刚才夏威那边有问说要搅拌几次，那个大师回答就是4-5次，但是如果是基督徒的话，你搅拌7次。설탕하고 잘 섞이는 거라고.
Yeah. At the same time, it aeration plus mix with the brown sugar homogeneously.
就在搅拌的时候，空气也会加入，空气中的微生物也会加进来啊。然后， 还没有融化掉的黑糖，你顺着你在搅拌的时候会溶解掉。啊，那个七哈，七在基督徒是有特定的意义啊。啊，
从那弄起来有一些。
Now, FPJ or fermented plant juice is the next material. Some people call this yeast, but this is not the yeast. There's two different things. This is fermented liquid.
Okay. 这是酵素，不，这不是酵素啊，这是花酵啊。因为这个在台湾坚实部落啊，一直用酵素农法啊，来改变那个自然农法这个名称啊，这是不对的，它完全不是酵素，它是只是一个发酵的过程啊。叶素，The
mugwort。
这是艾草，水晶，啊，水晶。
So look at the mugwort on the left upper one. Then you can see this mugwort is on the floating on top. The feet are full.
那我们可以看这个水晶那边有预留三分之一的空间，但是水晶这边是却是装满的。
Okay, the left mugwort is okay, but right watercress is no good.
저 선생님 이거는 처음에는 위까지 꽉 하면은 그 어머시대 이렇게 되면은 3분지 1조 돼요.
아니 그러니까 이게 만약에 그렇게 해서 꽉 찼다고 안 된다 그 말이에요.
I have to explain this one. When you put this mix with the brown sugar, yeah, and then we put it inside really, really tight up to the top first day. Then if you look at the next morning, next day, then it settled down, right? Because it's all the shrink. That's okay, but if you get too much, and after day two, day one, day two, then it's still full. That's no good because you want to make a two-third fill only. You understand? So your ultimate goal is to make this material two-third and one-third is airspace. But in practically, when you put it in the first time, you mix with the brown sugar and then put it in. And if it's only two-thirds, and the next morning you could add it on only halfway. So that's no good. So first day, you pack it onto the top, and then that'll make it about two-thirds after second day.
我们刚才有谈到，所有的材料，到只能够占那个瓮的三分之二，要保留三分之一的空间，阴阳调和。刚才大师只讲说，把它一个弄满，然后一个是降到三分之一。那接下来老师就提出这个他的看法，就说第一个先把它装满，然后用石头重压。 然后一天之后再把石头拿掉，它就会腾出三分之一的空间出来。如果你先松松的放这样满的话，第二天降下来只有一半，就达不到那个三分之二的要求，阴阳调和是做不出来。然后整个过程不能去强迫它，去有很多人。 就想说，既然要榨出汁来，那我就用力把它去搓它，不是，完全不是这样的啊。这个萃取液体的方法，只是利用黑糖的渗透压接触这些植物的叶面，然后 渗透液会把里面的液体弄出来啊，这个才是最重要。不要用手去戳它或挤它扭它，都这个都不对。你只要哦撒上黑糖，它自己就可以有那个渗透压产生啊，它自己会流出比你戳的更多的液体出来。OK，
比如说有一些 banana 呢 ，monkey banana，
可以说 monkey banana。
这个是芭蕉哈。
가공용바나나가아니고몽키바나나
바자몽
그러니까먹는거죠
예
손바닥바나나
가공용바나나가있잖아큰거그건아니고그냥먹는
거 Just regular banana that we eat is not for the processing banana
这是芭蕉了我们很简单
We call this apple banana, right?
那个香蕉，
有一些是被加工的、
炸的啦、啊，或者是
papaya，
这个是食用的。我们台湾最多的那个芭蕉。
그래서요걸로만들면은그한국의막걸리있잖아요、
네、
막걸리만드는데는그가공용바나나있잖아요큰거、
네、
그걸속을빼가지고삶아서밥포고한데섞어가지고누룩을집어넣으면기가막힌와인이만들어져요
You know the banana which is cooked
Fountain
Banana He said he makes this rice wine banana wine 그비네가를그걸만들었어요
그걸로다식초를만들었어
요 You can make this vinegar out of the banana, the cooking banana, the not this kind of banana, but cooking banana.
And
they make excellent, excellent vinegar.
그내단어도땅에很多芭蕉的时候，你可以把那个芭蕉的果实，
不就
跟取
芭蕉
的取哈，过程
把破坏掉，把那个
小米
酒，그걸갖다증류내리면소주가되잖아요
Okay, so actually apple banana you mix with the rice, that will become the vinegar. But when you steam up, then it will become, in other words, concentrate, then it will become a soju, which means a higher alcohol concentration.
那利用这个芭蕉嘛，也可以做成烧酒啊，就是。
초만들기전에
可以把它变成酒。香蕉如果很便宜的时候，或过剩的时候，
你可能
不用米去做酒，直接用香蕉的曲就可以做。那这样子会用低的话，你要去做右沙，
马克林是的，
因为现在台湾小米酒要来右沙酒的话，它成本太高。
So in other words, before it becomes a vinegar.If you have you know, rice and the banana together, it will become rice wine. I mean the banana rice wine, right? And then you steam it, then the steam evaporated, and then that steam you separate and then cool it down, that's a soju.
就是说他现在谈的是用那个糯米跟香蕉一起去做
的 Alcohol concentration of them is 60-70%. It's very high. Very high.
那这样子烧酒嘛，它的酒精
한기
한마리예요
한마리可以到达60%
그거도자기공장에가면있어요
Okay. Special jar, clay jar.They have a special clay jar to make this kind of wine. I mean the soju.
要做这样的酒的话，需要有专用的那个。
If you really want to make it special soju out of the banana, you have to buy one of those things. Maybe you can take it home and try make it.
如果你想要用香蕉跟这个糯米做那个小米酒、烧酒、那个烧酒的话。或许你可以在这里买那个特殊的瓮带回国去
그리고이게얼음 아, 그래서 木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通木通
highest sweetness among the fruits. This alum is very, very sweet.
木通果它的糖度非常的高，等于说所有水果里头糖度最高的。
그리고 여기 이게 삼나무 열매예요.
That's a cedar fruit.
这是山的
cedar fruit. In the middle, low middle.
杉木的果实.
그러면 여기 이거는 양이고 이거는 음이에요.
That urum is a positive or male. This cedar fruit is a minus or female.
那木通果属于阳。 那杉木的果实属于阴，这两个都是急性，就是它阳性很强，杉木的那果实阴性很强，就是要用的时候要很小心啊。就是以这鹅绿木로
만든 천룡지포고 삼나무 열매가 아니고 만든 천룡지포고 한대 합해 가지고 마시면 간경화나 간염이나 여기는 굉장히 잘 듣는 거예요.
If you make this FPJ or FFJ out of that urum and then the cedar fruit, and you mix it together, and if you drink that one, your liver disease, liver cirrhosis, hepatitis like that, and can be cured.
如果你做了这个木通果的天慧荔枝，还有杉木的那个杉木果实的天慧荔枝，然后混合。 当饮料喝下去的话，对你肝脏所有的疾病有很好的效果。综合以后，阴阳调和以后，
여기 얼음이 온나무를 뭐라고 해요?
온나무. 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 여기 온나무
원래 포이즌 아이비잖아요.
포이즌 아이비. 영어로 포이즌 아이비.
우루시.
우루시.
阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿卡比亚，阿 caviar. Caviar. And then there's a cedar fruit. If you have a FPJ, in other words, you mix with the brown sugar, and then that liquid portion, and this also cedar fruit, same thing, and then you mix together. 반반씩 해요?
네?
우리 먹고 이거 반반씩
저 아니요 따로따로 다 먹어가지고 섞어서 먹어요.
아니 근데 섞을 때 반반씩 해요.
예, 예.
Yeah. Half and half. So after you have FPJ of caviar. FPJ of cedar fruit, and then if there's a half and half, you mix it, and then you drink it, then it'll cure the liver hepatitis or liver cirrhosis.
그래서 이 얼음이 온나무에 올라가서 열린 얼음은 그걸 구하면 죽을 수가 없다는 거예요.
나무 일어나서
그걸 가지고 만든 천주를 마시면 죽은 사람을 살린다.
Okay. So the story goes, if you go up the high, you know, cedar tree and pick up some fruits, making the FPJ, and then you give this dying person, and then you can revive the dying person.
刚才他们有问到是那个共同果做的天慧荔枝跟这个杉木果子做的那个天慧荔枝要阴阳调和是怎么样配比，比如说一比一，一比一，那它的药效强到什么程度，可以让快要死的人
2번 close the window.
Close window.
Close.
No.
No.
No. She said close window.
She said close window. She said close window. She
said close window. She said close window. She said close window. She said close. This last one on the bottom row, this is flower of acacia. Acacia.
旁边那个花叫做acacia，那我查过，它叫杨葵，杨葵花。Moringa
The Moringa has a flower?
Yeah.
Yes. 그렇대. That flower is very good one. If you make an FBJ out of that, that's going to be very excellent, superb. FBJ, boring of flower.
So, this is a 西洋山葵那个什么笔？也可以啊。简单讲就是，简单讲判断的依据就是，如果有蜜蜂很多在那个花上面盘旋的那个就可以。So
you have to collect this acacia flower before the bees come suck it all the goodies. So before the bees sucks all this, you know, flower, the ingredient, nectar. And so you have to use FPJ before the nectar is gone.
就是要取杨葵花，这些花朵来做天会地制的时候，如果蜜蜂已经来采蜜完之后，你取的这个花做了也没什么效果，所以等于说在 快要含苞待放的时候，就要去取那些花啊！如果蜜蜂已经在那里盘旋，那个已经没什么用。你说它已经把蜜给取走了，你就算拿那些花瓣去做天为荔枝，也没有什么用啊。그래서
저희 하와이나 대만도 망고스틱은 모르겠지만 이 얼음 대신에 망고스틱 가지고 괜찮아요.
망고스틱 망고스틱.
Okay, if you have a mangosteen, that is the very good alternative to that acacia.
Acacia
in Taiwan, mangosteen is different from mango.
Yes.
Yeah. Mangosteen is different.
Or the urum or the mango.
Urum is the male. You can use the mangosteen instead of the, but it must be very sweet. This is the mugwort.
This is the 艾草.
This is the beneficial effect written down in Korea. Looks like it's a pen. Everything is good for the mangosteen is good. The beneficial effect is everything.
So, how is the
If you don't have a acacia in Hawaii, why don't you take a little branch in from Korea and transplant?
Then you don't
grow.
刚才我跟他提到嘛，就是在台湾很难找到木桶果。那大师现在就是说，可以把木桶果的枝哈带回台湾，插枝就会长出来了。Cedar
fruit. We have the in Hawaii we have that cedar tree. Do you know what it has? No. Maui has. Okay. Drake said Maui has the cedar tree. This is watercress.
This is
there's a beneficial effect of the watercress is beneficial effect of the watercress. Okay, if you buy this material book, yeah, it's all written down there in English. Yeah. Yeah, this is a what a person, yeah, person.
How is Ma Zi Xian?
Yeah, I know.
在夏威夷有很多, 在台湾也有很多了。
Yeah, this leaves very very strong green the color.
那它可以增色哈，就是它的叶子拿来萃取成天为绿之以后，对那个水果的增色啊，还有那个反正你需要颜色喷上去，它的水果将来着色会非常漂亮。
그래서 여자들 If you make this purslane FPJ, and then before you harvest of the mango or the citrus fruit, the you know sweet what do you call that?
Milgam,
the sweet orange, which one? Orange, that sweet kind. What do you call it?
Tangerine.
To make the nice color, if you can use this one, purslane, FPJ, you spray before you harvest, then the color of the tangerine or color of mangoes, mango will be the very nice color.
이걸 만들어서 천연질 만들어가지고 여자들 세수할 때 세안수에 가서 쓰면 얼굴이 아주 윤기가 나는 거예요.
Wow. If you want to have a nice shiny face, the female, then use this FPJ of the purslane when you wash your face.
如果女性用这个马齿苋做的天为玉枝来洗脸的话，洗完脸她的那个皮肤哈会增。
If the young man here, if you your wife you want to make it pretty, then you make this FPJ and give it to her.
做好的天为丽枝送给太太哈，去使用的话，太太会非常的喜欢哈。
刚才那个满树都是洋葵花哈，
还有一些就是植物好不？
This is the you know, the drop down the fruit.
这个是蔬果后的果实做的。
Before they fully mature the fruit, this is the young fruit drop down.
그래서 요걸 갖다가 직접 가지고.
Just smash this one. If you added the brown sugar, then lots of liquid coming up.
就是当这些蔬果的这些小果子哈，它很硬，所以你需要把它捣碎以后，再加黑糖去做成天灰蜜汁哈。那个작물이어렸을때자라지못한작물있잖아요，蚕병치를마련한작물
If any kind of a plant which is not growing actively, the young plants, and if you spray this one, then they grow very fast. And any small young fruit that has not fully grown, just drop down, those are the ones. It could be different kinds of fruit.
用这个童子液，就是用在当你的作物长势不够好的时候，你把这个童子液稀释以后去喷洒，很快就可以改善。
Plants that young plants does not grow well, but for various reasons or weak disease, then you spray this one, then they will just stimulate the growth.
适用于任何作物.
그리고 사람을 쓴다면 어린 아이들 발육부지.
Yeah.
발육이 잘 안 되는 아이들한테 이거 에카에다가 인산 칼슘을 타서 같이 넣게 되면 아주 성장이 좋아.
So even the children does not grow very well. If you added this one, FPJ. 거기다 뭘 찾나요?
인산칼슘.
칼슘 포스페이트. You add it on, and then you give it to the baby that's growing very well, then they will grow.
如果有孩子哈，生长不顺哈，就是长不高，长不够快的话，可以用这个童子液加上磷酸钙，啊，让孩子喝下的话，啊，让孩子喝下的话。
그래서 돼지 새끼가 잘 자라지 않는다.
그래서 让孩子喝下的话，很快可以改善这个生长不顺啊。
Same thing is if the piglet does not grow well, then use that one is the calcium phos plus that that drop down the fruit.
一样，就是利用在小猪身上。就是说，300分之1。这个，This
is a 1 to 300 solution.
那个童子液稀释300倍，添加那个磷酸钙的话，啊，对小孩的成长还有小猪的生长都有利。现在开始从我们，새끼한테주는게아니라
등만 전에 애미돼지한테 주게 되면 건강한 새끼를 낳는 거죠.
이걸 잡아서가. So even better way is if you give the pregnant pig the mother pig before the delivery. If you give it to the mother pig who is ready to pregnant, I mean the delivery, then that's more effective.
就是说，更好的做法就是在母猪分娩前，分娩前就是用童子液加磷酸钙，让母猪来分娩，更有利于直接喂小猪啊。So
what is the insulin ratio? Both same ratio, 1 to 300 of each. 그걸 물에다가 얼만큼 섞을 거냐?
이게 물량에
300개로. 오케이. Okay. So 1 to 300. When if your water is 300, then you get 1 cc. 300 cc to 1 cc.
분만 3주 전부터 주면 아주.
그거
매일. So you started giving 3 weeks before delivery. Every day you give this one, then they'll be very effective.
如果是在婚面前，至少怀孕在婚面前，每天用这个童子液三百分之一，最上磷酸钙三百分之一，让母猪来喝。
This will make a lots of milk. The, you know, banana, there's an extra shoot coming out. Or bamboo, you know, bamboo shoot.
那现在看到了这个是那个新小的那个香蕉树。So
the both banana shoot or bamboo shoot, if you make this every day and use this, the baby does not grow well, or even piglet does not grow well, then it will stimulate growth.
这两种都是有利于生长，就是说，香蕉的小树跟那个竹笋，都是一天可以长几十公分，所以这个用在小孩子生长还有小树的生长是非常有利的。
그래서 이 만두보단 찌꺼기 이거 돼지 산으로 쓰면 아주 좋은 거라고.
So after you make this FBJ, the leftover to give the pig, then they'll help very grow very well.
在做这些竹笋天卫荔枝跟香蕉天卫荔枝萃取后，取了这个天卫荔枝以后，它的残渣再拿去喂猪的话，它们也非常的喜欢吃。
이거는 그 얼음을 갖다가 지금 더 전용철 만든 건데 여기 쓴 그릇이 전부 다 PVC예요.
아,
네. 이거 this 그릇이 다 PVC거든.
예. Yeah.
이건 못 쓰는 거예요.
Okay. This is try to make this FPJ out of the 그거지 얼음을 뭐라지? Acavia. The demonstration, the purpose of this one is they use the container PVC. This is no good.
比如说，他在做这个木桶果的天卫荔枝的时候，他们用的这个 PVC 的容器，这是不好的，要用的容器应该是陶器。The
plastic, the PVC has the cancer causing material coming out.
那用 PVC 的话会导致什么致癌的物质被溶解出来。
여기 요런 그릇은 대나무를 찢어가지고 그 용수하고 있지. 대나무 통 그런 걸로 해서 빨아내는 게 훨씬 좋은 거라고요.
빨아내다니까.
그릇으로 짜내는 거는 지금 이게.
이거 저 큐브를 말해?
예, 아니 이 그릇.
예.
이걸 갖다 대나무로 짜가지고.
대나무로 짜가지고.
예, 묻어놓으면 거기서 중국이 나오잖아요. 그런 걸 빨아내면 되는 거니까.
So instead of the using the PVC, use the container made of the bamboo. Bamboo.
PE 就是说，如果是用 PVC 哈当容器或者是取出来的这些道具都是不对的哈，不好的。如果真的要用的话，用 PE 才值得哈。PE 就是 食用没有问题，物质会，致癌物质会被溶解出来。
This is the fish amino acid to make now.
这是氨基酸哈。
화학비료 줘도 대개 흡수가 되려면 일주일 걸리는데 네. 이렇게 직접 아미노산을 만들어서 먹이면 3시간이면 효과가 나타나요.
Okay. Now, we try to give some nitrogen, right? Nitrogen as a fertilizer. If you give chemical fertilizer, it'll take at least 1 week. To be able to be absorbed by the root.
有时候哈，有做过这样的实验，就是把化学肥料。
Instead, if you use fish amino acid, it only takes 3 hours. Yeah, the 3 hours the effect already show. So in other words, it's very efficient to be absorbed and then to work for the amino acid as a protein. Resource or the nitrogen effect.
刚才讲的那个实验就是用化学的，然后有机质的，然后再用氨基酸。那化学需要很长的时间才被植物吸收。如果我们直接用氨基酸稀释以后，直接喷洒在叶面上，它只需要3个钟头，所有的。 所有的养分，所有的氮完全被植物吸收。那如果是用化学的话，需要很长的时间。
지금 여기 질문인데요. 그 플라스틱 쓰지 말라고 그래서 그 PVC 이런 건 저런 걸 쓰는 거 다른 대체가 있느냐는데 PE를 쓰라고
했냐.
If you want to use the plastic, there's a PE instead of the PVC that you can use that. PE.
因为他们刚才有听到我讲 PE 现在是提出质疑哈，就是说，其实我刚才讲的完全正确 ，PVC 不会溶解出致癌物质 ，PE 的话，像这一类透明这个瓶子就是 PE 啊，这不容易溶解出有害物质。그래서
위에 아미노산 만드는 건데 이건 지금 멸치가 만드는 거예요. 근데 등 푸른 생선 있잖아요. 고등어, 꽁치, 또 참치 이런 걸로 만들면 등 푸른 생선 오메가 3가 있잖아요.
오케이.
근데 그것까지 해서 만들면 아주 고급 질소 성분이 되는 거예요.
So we use the small fish here, but if you use a big but the blueback fish, any different kinds is very good. Actually better than this one. So we have, you know, in Hawaii, you got plenty of big fish with the blue back, right? So this is fine in the Hawaii.
现在图片上看到的是那个叫做沙丁鱼哈，那个小鱼做的氨基酸的。那他有补充说明，就是说这个并不是最好的嘛，就是说你要做氨基酸的话，最好选择它是蓝，绿背。 就是它背上的鳞片，皮肤是属于青色啊、绿色的这种鱼啊，好像是煎鱼啊，还有青鱼啊这一类的鱼拿来做氨基酸的话，它的效果是最好的。그
생선 중에도 큰 생선 왜 잡히잖아요.
네.
생선 대가리 있잖아요. 생선 대가리 가지고 아미노산을 만든 게 최고고 아미노산.
아 그래. Okay, we have a big fish in the Hawaii. The best source of this FAA is the head. Yeah, head portion of the fish, big fish.
Just
like we have marlin, marlin,
像尾鱼的啊，还有那个鳍鱼的啊，那个大型的鱼类，用那个鱼的。 啊，骨头用它的头部拿来做氨基酸是最棒的。 사고하는 것은 뭐?
그래서 이걸 만들 때 이 그릇을 넣잖아요. 그래가지고서 거기 기름이 떠요. 기름이. 그러면 그걸 갖다가 볏짚을 이렇게 놓고 그 볏짚 위에다가 도장 4번을 얹어놔요. 그렇게 해서 오면 기름이 다 녹아요.
Okay. When you make this FAA, you notice that there is some oil with floating. To get rid of the oil, you put some the rice straw, and then also you put some IMO number 4. Then oil go away.
Okay. 就是在做氨基酸哦, 它会把那个油脂分离出来。 那油脂分离出来哦, 我们只要在上面, 用稻草铺上去, 再把4号微生物撒在这个稻草上面, 那个油脂就会完全被这个4号微生物给分解掉。
그 볏짚 대신에 그 정의는 없으니까요. 그러면 그 헤이라는 부분 있죠. 저희
피, 곡새.
예, 그 그런 거 상당히 많은데 그런 걸 대체하면
아니 볏짚이 예. 그 지방을 분해하는 능력이 있거든요.
아, 그래서 you gotta use this rice straw. You cannot use hay or any kind of, because there are specific function on the rice straw has. Unfortunately, we don't have my rice straw, but Massachusetts, if you grow, you know, the regular rice, not the water, yeah? Water rice, it grows well in Hawaii. Yeah, the Massachusetts says, Hawaii can grow rice too.
大致就是说没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有没有
moist area,
yes.
Then if you grow the regular rice, not the, soaked in the water, then it'll grow very well.
只要有湿地, 就会种出这个很好的水稻。
여기 여기 이게 이제 지방도 이게 지방이 큰 거예요.
예.
근데
여기다 지금 4번을
집어넣으면은 예. 이거는 이게 다 녹아버려요. Yeah. There's a lot of oil out of this FAA, but if you put this IMO4, then they're all melting down along with this little rice straw.
现在秀出来的就是。 看到我们在做氨基酸的时候，很多油脂会被浮上来，浮上来以后，我们刚才有讲，就是用稻草覆盖上去，撒上四号微生物，所有的油脂全部被四号微生物给分解掉。
여기 이거는 잘못된 거예요.
This is wrong.
너무 많이 넣었잖아요.
Too much fish they put it in.
이게 산물이 좀 내려가야 되는 건데.
这是一个错误的。
Supposed to be filled out two-thirds only.
在做的过程呢，要始终要保持材料三分之二，要留三分之一做阴阳调和的这个动作啊。那装满了就不对了。这样，一个桶里头那个屁股是个什么？
This is PVC.
这个PE，PE的安拉鲁。If
you have to,
显示出来是 PVC 哈。
If you have to use PVC, you have to use the plastic sheet inside. PE plastic E, the inside is this container, then you'll be all right.
那如果你会得要用 PVC 的这个容器的话，那你就要在容器跟材料之间，隔着一层 PE 的塑胶纸。
그리고 이걸 만들 때 여기 수도꼭지 아니야? 그럼 요 위를 요만큼을 자갈로 자갈.
오케이.
Now, when you make this, you put this at the bottom part of the container, this gravel, like the left side gravel, the 얼만큼 높이로?
그러니까 요 수도 공지로 한
Yeah. So you always try to use this spigot on the bottom part of the container. So then if you could put the gravel about 10 centimeter or 4 inches, then the, you know, they will come very nice into the spigot when you open it.
然后在里面容器里面先用粗的这个矿石垫大概10公分高，然后它可以这个氨基酸一些分解的那个鱼肉啊所碎的那些东西杂质，它会透过这个石头给阻挡住，你从那个外面的那个龙头打开的时候，纯粹只有拿到液体，所有的渣渣全部会被这个石头给过滤掉。
So the purpose of the gravel like that is if that FAA passing through this gravel, they are adding mineral as well. So you get a FAA plus mineral when you get it out of this spigot.
就是下面垫的这些矿石，如果种类更多，越是越好，就是说，当这些氨基酸它的杂质被这些矿石过滤的时候，同时也流出这些矿石的矿物质，所以等于说氨基酸加矿物质同时从外面的水龙头这边被取得。
So if you open the spigot, you can obtain not only FAA, but also you can obtain the mineral as well. Mineral plus FAA.
这个刚才我已经那个翻译过了。
When you use it, you dilute it 1 to 1,000 before you spread.
取出来的这个矿物质氨基酸，稀释倍1000倍，就可以直接使用了。要使用什么？家畜的，就是那种小白的。啊？家畜的。啊，家畜的，就是那种，家畜的，就是大概500倍，还是100倍。哦，when
you use this animal, you get not 1 to 1,000, but 1 to 500 to 600.
这个用在加速上的话，是稀释500倍到700倍。啊，그
When you make this water-soluble calcium, we use a different material, but best material is egg shell. You can use that, the shells out of the oyster shell, crab shell, all these things you can use too, but the best kind is egg shells.
就是当我们在做这个水溶性盖的时候，有贝壳、壳跟蛋壳可以选择，但是最好还是用蛋壳，它取出来的盖是最好，那
Yeah, oyster shell is okay, but the egg shell is better.
就是贝壳也可以的，但最好是蛋壳。
So even the oyster shell, if you want to use it, you gotta burn it first, and then you have to add it to the brown rice vinegar.
比如说，如果你选用的是壳壳的话，你一定要经过火烧过以后，再添加在糙米醋里头去溶解。
그래서 이번에 이걸 여러분들 간 끝나기 전에 실습을 한번 해보려고 하는데 시간이 될지 모르겠어요.
So I wanted to practice this, how to make this eggshell calcium, but I'm not convinced that we have enough time. But I think you can practice when you go home.
本来希望就是在这次能够让大家有实习的机会, 现在不知道时间上容许不容许。
그래서 계란 껍질을 이 후라이팬에 넣고 얕은 불로다 태워요.
Yeah. When you make it, the eggshell, you have to put it in the fry pan, and then you have to use not high temperature, but you know, low temperature.
Yeah. 我们用蛋壳哈，要做是那个材料，水溶性的材料时，要用很小很小的火，然后把蛋壳弄碎，然后翻搅翻炒啊。
여러분들이 경험이 있을지 모르겠지만도 고구마 찔 때 감자나 고구마 찔 때 센 불에다 감자 고구마 찔 때는 거선 타도 속을 안 익거든요. 근데 얕은 불에다 낮은 불에다 하면은 속까지 다 익거든요.
So when you cook, you know, sweet potato or potato, if you use a very hot temperature, then they can have a outside they can cook well, but inside they don't get cooked. So if you use low temperature, then they homogeneously out and inside they all cooked well.
地瓜的时候，强火不如慢火，就是慢火慢慢加温的话，它可以那个热可以透到心里头。那你如果快火的话，只有外面软，可是里面是热，那个硬的哈，一样做这个蛋壳的时候也是要用很小的火。就是这慢火，相信莫一多莫一的，但是这也。 耶耶耶！嗨嗨，各位注意看一下那个火的大小哈，就是这个炉心，好像豆子的火啊。这个火，你把手在 fry pan 上面，你感不会感觉热，那么弱的火才对啊。如果你手摆在那个蛋壳上面，你会感觉热，那就是火太大了。
그래서 처음에 계란 껍질 깨트면 이렇게 되거든요. 이걸 갖다 얕은 불에다 태우면은 이 안에 계란 껍질, 계란 껍질 안에 속 껍질이 있잖아요. 그것이 다 날라가요.
Yeah. So
나중에 이렇게 만들어요.
Yeah. So the very beginning of the eggshell burning, you can see there's some white membrane inside, right? That the purpose of the doing this one burning is that to get rid of this white membrane. So try to get the low temperature, and then you can see after a while in the on the top portion of the right side, and then finally there's a small dried eggshell. They don't have any membrane anymore.
Yeah. 炒这个蛋壳的时候，刚开始就是先用水，然后用很小的火去炒它，然后炒，到下一个的时候，里面的内膜就呈现出来。当然，你如果继续炒，内膜还是会不见。但是为了要快速的话，用手把那个内膜抓掉，继续炒的话，它就变成小粒状，几乎接近粉状的状态继续炒，炒到那个。 里面蛋壳内部白色变成茶色的时候就可以了。
So if you use this way, low temperature, slow, it takes about 45 minutes.
这样的量大概需要炒45分钟才能完成啊。그래서
여기 이걸 만드는 걸 이게 린산 칼슘이거든. 그러니까 칼슘. 칼슘인데
수용성 칼슘인데
이걸 갖다 바닷물 1대 15하고 이걸 주게 되면은 당도가 2도 3도 올라가.
네.
주기님 4개 갖다 먹으면 되겠어요? 그거로 하나 쓰지 않았어요?
4개 갖다 먹으면.
So this one, when do you use it? You before you harvest the fruit, You want to make a fruit very sweet, yeah? To make the fruit sweet, we use this one plus ocean water. So ocean water is
1:30.
Particular in this condition, ocean water is diluted 1:15 instead of 1:30. So ocean water 1:15 with this calcium, even 1:1000이고.
800배.
Okay, this water soluble calcium out of the eggshell, use 1:800.
그 두 주 전에 수확하기
일주 전에.
Okay, 1 week before you harvest, you spray this two ingredient solution. In other words, the ocean water is 1:15. This water soluble calcium is 1:800, and you spray week before you harvest, then the fruit becomes very sweet.
我们把这个蛋的炒好之后，要丢到这个糙米醋里头，丢到糙米醋以后，就会在里面跳。那等到整个反应结束、安定下来以后，这个水溶性盖就完成了。那他刚才补充说明的就是熟成促进，在你作物、水果要熟成前一个礼拜，然后把这个糙米醋1:800倍。 再加上海水1:15，然后这样调和的液体来喷你的水果，它收获的时候它的糖度可以提升2度到3度。Okay.
만약에 이 프루시가 전부 다 한꺼번에 되지 않고 어린 저 과일도 있고 아 이제 수확할 과일도 있을 때는 어떻게 해요?
아, 그 영양 주기에 의해서 하는 거니까요. 지금 여기서 그런 되는 거 알고 있고 나중에 이제 그걸 다 부채 쓰는 방향은 영양 주기에 의해서
okay. 쓰는 거. So you wait until the we explain the nutrition, you know, the theory. So he's gonna go over that part of the question. Okay.
그 과수 작물 전문 연구할 때 할 거예요.
Yeah. That will be done then. Next time, fruit and vegetable, the special the seminar.
Next
November, I guess.
有些收获的时候，有些水果收获的时候，它还在开花。那我们怎么判断说如果收获前一周？那大师回答就是说，这个会留在下一次果树栽培跟一般作物栽培的特别详细，再做详细的说明。
그런데 여기서 중식적인 산성이에요.
그 브라운 라이스 비니거 is of acid.
그런데 계란 껍질을 태우면 알칼리야.
The bird eggshell is alkaline.
예, 알칼리하고 산소하고 만나면 반응이 일어나잖아요.
So alkaline and the acid they meet together, then there will be reaction.
糙米醋是酸性哈，那我们做出来这个蛋壳是碱性。 那酸碱中和的时候，会起相当激烈的那个化学反应啊。계란껍질에
있는 알칼리가 용해가서 나오기 때문에 칼슘이 수용성 칼슘이 만들어지는 거예요.
So alkaline, the out of the eggshell coming out, and then becomes this water soluble calcium.
那蛋壳的碱性哈跟酸性。 起反应以后，它会成为中性。那钙，蛋壳所有的那个成分，钙就会溶解在这个糙米醋里头。
그런데 여기 이 색깔은 좀 검지잖아요.
This right side is very kind of
注意一下,
a little bit blackish.
原本糙米醋比较轻哈，但
left side is clear.
钙溶解在 醋里头的时候，它的浓度变深了，颜色变深了啊，可以看一下。哎，一个浓度，你有的时候给它们搞出浓度，对不对
？On the right side, the burn the high temperature. The eggshell was burned in the high temperature.
근데 질열이 이게 훨씬 좋은 거예요.
But quality is better on the left side. Low temperature.
刚才我们有提到要用弱火，用很小的火去炒。现在就，就是这，为什么强调要用很弱的火去炒它？就是因为左边这个图就是用很慢的火去炒它，所以它的蛋壳全部浮在醋的上面。那右边这个图就是用强的火。 去炒它，所以它没有完全被炒干，所以蛋壳一根丢进去，它都沉到底下去了。这样做出来的东西跟浮在上面慢慢溶解，在中间反应的做出来的东西完全不一样的那个品质哈。所以千万记得，在炒的时候是小火慢慢的炒啊。OK，
여기 보면 이 계란 껍질 올라왔다 내려왔다 있잖아요.
有力气的，有。当加进在汤里做的时候，它会激烈的反应，会在上下这样跳动。
You can observe when you added eggshell, burnt eggshell into the brown rice vinegar, that eggshell will go up and down, up and down, up and down. That's the evidence of a reaction between the alkaline and the acid. It takes about 1 week to finish.
整个过程啊，这个跳动的过程大概是一个礼拜啊。这时间有点就半个月左右，有时间做一场才十秒。
So we're gonna speed because we don't have enough time. This is a water-soluble calcium phosphate.
那紧接着我们要谈的是那个水溶质感啊。这个水溶质感它所含的材料呢，臭表在里头。
Now, we're going to talk about this calcium phosphate. The material to make this one is a bone out of the pig or the cow bone or pig. However, the best material is the fish bone.
水溶性磷酸钙哈，它的材料可以，找猪的骨头、牛的骨头，那最好的是大鱼的骨头，就是如果能够拿到尾鱼的头部，那个大的骨头，那是所有制作水溶性磷酸钙最好的材料，鱼的骨头，大骨，鱼的大骨。
그래서 여기 이
You burn to make a charcoal type of bone by burning this fire going under this bone.
那所有的骨头哈，不管是那个猪骨、牛骨或者鱼骨，都要透过把它烧，烧过，然后会被炭一样，把多余的脂肪。 肉给烧掉，那烧到程度不要把它烧到变成白色啊，白色的话是已经所有的养分全部都流失了，只剩下灰了啊，就是要烧成黑色的。
질문이 있는데, 그 여기서 태우기 전에 그게 좀 아주 곰탕처럼 해가지고 뼈만 순수한 뼈만 만들어내가지고 태우지 않냐고.
네.
So the question was, when there is some meat attached to the bone, do you burn it? The best way to do is to boil it very completely, so to separate the pure bone first, and then you burn in the fire.
내가 한국에는 곰탕 집에서 거기서 비워오는데 하와이 곰탕 집이 없잖아요. 있어요.
우리 동생 식당이시네.
不管猪骨、牛骨，多少都会附上一些肉或脂肪。那最好的方法就是在这些大骨和鱼骨，全部都先用开水先滚烫，让它淡掉，那些脂肪跟肉就分离，再把这些骨头去烧，纯粹的。
So if you want to obtain this really pure bone, then go after the Korean restaurant. They have an oxtail soup, and then their bone is very pure. So you can collect those Korean restaurant oxtail soup material.
그래서 요걸 갖다 말이죠. 이 뼈 태우는 거나 요걸 갖다 시술을 할게요. 봐서 오늘 오후에 했으면 좋겠어요.
Oh, we might practice this one this afternoon. Okay? Yes?
今天下午我们吃过饭的话，或许会做这个骨头烧磷酸钙的那个实验和实习嘛。
This is a lactic acid bacterium.
那紧接着这个是乳酸菌啊。
This material book explain everything.
所有的做法在那个课本上都有说明啊。
Okay, so refer to the material book, okay?
Because the time is up. 其实昨天那个李昌炫先生已经教我们更快、更好的做法啊，就是直接用米汤啊跟水就可以迅速嘛得到那个乳酸菌啊。
This mycos
그 메가당은 굉장히 좋은 건데.
This is a very good one.
이 메가당 속에는 성장 촉진제인
Mycos, they have the strong stimulant of the growth. Jivedidin is the name of that the special stimulant growth stimulating hormone. Gibberellin. I don't know how to spell. Gibberellin. Anyway, that is in maltose.
就是要做那个什么，麦芽水啊，就是先把大麦进水以后，让它萌芽，萌芽以后啊，把它捞起来干燥，再研磨，然后再啊萃取它的那个液体啊，就是麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽水啊。麦芽 없으니까 포도씨가 없어진 거예요.
Oh, you know, there are a lot of children like the seedless grape. Yeah, so they use these tomatoes and then seed go away. So they can make a seedless grape out of these tomatoes.
现在很多小孩子都喜欢吃那个无籽的果实，这样无籽葡萄啊，无籽什么柑橘啊，那现在就是这个东西就是可以那个让它让这些作物变成没有籽的这个，被这个物质，只要喷上去，这些果实的种子都会消失。那现在就是教这个方法。 那之前我们有谈到那个麦芽水，麦芽水是要经过火，但是这个情形是不经过火的，那么，이것을
언제 주느냐? 포도 꽃필 때. 포도가 꽃필 때 이걸 주게 되면 씨가 없어진다고.
Okay. When do you spray this one? When the grape is a flowering. Flowering stage of the grape. You spray these tomatoes, and then it'll make a seedless grapes.
我们把这个东西萃取起来以后，当葡萄在开花的时候，我们喷了以后，它长出来的葡萄就没有籽了，就不会花开的时候，就葡萄开花的时候，没有那个东西去喷它的话。
That's a Pali shoot, yeah? Pali.
Yeah.
Your Pali piglet, and piglet, if you give that this Pali shoot, then their intestine becomes very strong.
이렇게 해서 액을 만들어가지고
刚才那个看到那个是要做成五指的，那现在讲的这个是那个麦芽水，完全不一样，这个是要经过火的。
So good for the piglet intestine, and you can make these seedless grapes out of these myrtles.
이게 그걸 갈아서 이렇게 물을 내가지고 물을 내가지고 뿌리는 거예요.
스프레이? 뿌려.
뿌린다고, 스프레이.
아, 근데 이거.
제가 꽃을 때.
꽃을 때.
네. So, this is the, well, the martyrs, the, when they shoot out, then it dry and make a powder, and then this is the one the mixed with it, and then you can spray at the time of flowering stage of the grape.
水
예,大概在3時間的時間會出。就是剛才有談到,就是要進水,3個鐘頭,然後它會發芽,發芽以後,不列那個,先取出來陰乾,陰乾以後再把它磨成粉,再19上面磨成粉,要一個磨成粉,這個要一個這個粉再加水,去煮它,就成麥芽水。
There's a special, in the Korean market they sell, there's a yakirum, then use this one, you just soak it into the water, then this material will come up as a maltose.
If
you have a yakirum which is available in the Korean market in Honolulu, and then you can yakirum that then you can add it 10 liter of water in 1 kilogram of yakirum. You leave it there about 4 to 5 hours.
음지에다가.
Shaded area.
那个要做那个麦芽水的时候，要在暗的地方做啊。
The 10 liter of water. 1 kilogram of the yakirum. You place in the shaded area about 4 to 5 hours. Then it'll become maltose. Okay. That's a very
easy.
Yakirum? Yeah. It's easy. Yeah.
여기 이게 메가당의 BMW예요.
Okay.
There is a BMW water.
그래서 여기서 지하수 더 올리잖아요.
There's a underground water. They bring it up.
我们引进地下水，然后它的高度要有3公尺以上啊。
그래서 요게 3m.
This is 3m height. You drop down.
高度.
I'll show you later.
撒下来.
So you shoot it down to the 3 meter high.
그럼 공기 중에 있는 산소가 물에 빨려 들어가서 용존 산소가 늘어나는 거예요.
The when they drop down high and they hit the stone, their air, their oxygen goes into the water.
那讲的有点不对啊。是水下来这个过程中就已经把空气中的氧气带到 성지那个矿石
이걸 청나무 이 선팀을 짜가지고 여기다 암소를 넣고 물을 떨어뜨리는 게 높거든요.
So if you put this lots of different kinds of the stones, yeah, different kinds of stone. It's not a smooth stone. It's a very angled stone. Then they will hit the stone. Then mineral will come out into the water. So oxygenized and mineralized.
当这些水冲下来的时候，下面五种石头的那个矿石哈，它的形状不是圆滑圆滑形的那个鹅卵石，而是菱角很多的五种矿石。 然后这些水冲击这些多菱角矿石的时候，会把表面上富有的这些矿物质给溶解，然后下来是等于说带着氧气加矿物质的水溶解到下面来。
그리고 지금 여기 여기 뭐냐면 도착 4번호 갖다 잘 던져서 매달아 놓은 거예요.
So little pouch, the triangular one. It's a little like a cheesecloth kind of pouch. And then you have an IMO4 inside. Then it's oozing outside into the water. So that's the IMO water, liquid IMO. Right?
Yeah.
It's all gone inside the oil. Then you refill.
那这样子，就做成了这个BMW水。
그래서 요것이 이제 bacteria, B, mineral, M. Yeah. 이게 water, BMW. So BMW stands for bacteria, mineral, water. But it has to be oxygen inside there. BMOW, but just, you know, to make it easy, remember the BMW is just like car name. Yeah, but actually it has a bacteria in it, IMO4 in it, as a liquid form, and the minerals in it, and then oxygen is in it. Yeah, three different elements are in there.
BMW, huh? B, 就是取那个微生物, huh? Bacteria, huh? 这是细菌。那我们四号微生物, huh? 然后那矿石哈 ，mineral 哈，就是矿物质。那 W 就是指水。那其实这个水里头已经夹杂着那个氧气哈，所以他刚才就说应该是B O N W， 但是就省略掉那个 O 哈，就是变成 B N W。
그래서 이 용존 산소도 높이고 싶다면 이 물을 일로 빨아서 다시 한번 돌리면은 이걸 세번네번 하면 용존 산소가 18%까지 올라간다.
So if you want an oxygen content really high, then all you have to do is recycle 2, 3, 4, then it can go up to 18% of oxygen content.
那各位大家可以注意看一下，那个水管是相通的，比如说在这个冲击循环反复。 反复做这些事情的时候，水里头的溶氧会不断的增加，那增加可以增加到18%啊。那从空气流动的水的话是21%，但我们从溶氧零的地下水缓步的循环的这样冲击的话，可以把完全没有氧的水提升到溶氧量18%。那么东南亚地区那边。
그 석회암이 많기 때문에 물을 마시기가 힘들잖아요. 이렇게 그 물을 이렇게 만들면 아주 음료수가 훌륭한 음료수가 되는 거죠.
그 석회까지?
석회암 시대는 물이 마시기가 힘들잖아요. 근데 여기다 이렇게 하면 아주 좋은 물이 된다고요.
Yeah. So, 동남아, the Southeast Asia, if you go, there are a lot of 석회암을 뭐라나요?
南亚
地区有很多的，那种水没办法喝，那 stone they have very toxic stone，来处理的话，都是不可以喝的水。 dictionary says. But if you use this kind of water for them, yeah, then it's very safe and good water. Because there are a lot of them, they drink the water with a lot of the sakuyam. They have a lot of kidney stone, things like that. Limestone. Yeah. Thank you. Limestone, they have a lot of limestone in the water, the Southeast Asian area. So if you substitute with this kind of water, then it's a very, very healthy water.
在南亚有很多那个特色地形，所以它有很多那个石灰岩嘛。那样的水是没有办法喝的，但是这个透过BNW这样循环的话，所出来的水哈，已经可以把那个石灰岩溶解的那些东西杂质哈，给去掉，然后容量量的多的水，就人类可以透过这样的方式可以取到饮用水哈。
So if you have a mineralized the water, and if you get oxygenized, then if you give to the plants, then they grow very well because they have oxygen, plenty of oxygen, plenty of mineral. So it's a very healthy, very nice product. There's sunscreen, the black panel sunscreen there. If you have direct sunlight, then they develop the water, the algae. So to prevent that, they have a sunscreen. Yeah, to prevent the algae develop.
Algae
eat up the oxygen.
因为你如果直接照到光线的话，它会生那个绿色的胎哈，就是空气中有一些。
Okay, the sunscreen blocks about 50% of the sunlight, so you can use that kind of a sunscreen.
所以在这个做BNW的这个环境里头，要用至少50%的那个遮光网给罩住嘛，让光线没有办法直接进来。那 光线没有办法直接进来，苔藓也是一种植物啊。它只要没有足够的光线，它就没有办法产生啊。这一个可以做满足，你跟做其他人会有。This
is one alternative, but this is not very good idea.
那像这样做法是不是很好的做法啊？等于说它完全暴露在那个直射光线下。所以，吃饭时间对啊，就，一时。 한시에 저기 집 그 센터에 전부 다 가야 되니까 지금 바로 식사를 해야 돼요.
아유, we have to hurry because we have to go to the county building.
现在已经来不及了，我们一点钟已经要，所以我们现在要赶快去吃饭，吃完饭赶快要移动啊。
Yeah, he wrote the